In darkness, she produces up to 100,000 glistening eggs and broods them for 12 or 13 days, waiting for the cue that drives her entire migration. The waning moon. And the resulting mild tides. Eggs stowed in abdominal sacs, the females make a clattering dash to the sea. Here, on the moonlit beaches of their own birth, they brace themselves at the water's edge.